sure, chef, the best way to eat cantaloupe.
Est-ce que vous voulez plus de melon?
Oui!
Is that what French people do?
Croissants!
It's 2 a.m. Getting cookies in. You see what happens in the morning. Okay, look at these puppies. Like 8-9 hours later.
Bye bye. Bonjour, we're gonna eat like sometimes on Sundays in France croissant and pain au chocolat that we just bought at Trader Joe's. Yeah, they look good, so we see what's the quality.
Show me your biggest and strongest moves. Let me see. Oh my gosh, they're like rocks. Let's see if you... Oh my goodness! That's so rocky! Flaky, buttery, crusty. What do you think?
Let me see. They look okay.
I'm gonna try these croissants.
I'll try.
You ready? Let's try it.
Alright, let's try it.
See what a real Frenchman thinks about these, Trader Joe. The croissants are the best when they're hot anyways. I'm not crazy about pan chocolat or croissants, but when they're hot, ooh la la, nothing better.
Yum yum. Yum yum.
On our way to buy some a baguette. It's something, you know, in France we eat a lot. Go and get at the boulangerie every day. The only problem with baguette is it doesn't stay good for a couple of days, so you have to eat it the day of. It's very hard to find a good baguette here in America. Always, but I know Albertson have some good ones if they make fresh from the day. So we see. Alright, talk to you. Are you excited to go and get the baguette with Papa? Fifi,
we yeah. Love you,
Sienna.
Bye.
Mais non, c'est pas pour Sienna.
What about me?
So, here we are in Albertsons. Try to choose the baguette. The baguette is not that bad. So the baguette is not bad. Huh? Yes, you can pick one if you want.
I want to pick one.
No, it's not this one. Look, this one is too white. You see? We need one little bit golden like this.
Oh.
This is not cooked enough. So we're gonna take that one, and Fifi, you can choose one more.
What? This one, right?
This one, yeah. They're a little bit dense, though. They're not very light, but whatever. I'm sure it's gonna be great. It's gonna be the best baguette.
This is our little French lunch. Baguette, beurre, fromage. Fromage.
I don't have a knife like that.
Charcuterie.
Mm-hmm.
Mama, look.
We just did some bike riding outside, so we're a little hot and hurt. But yum yum, bon appetit. Ça, je suis très impatiente.
Sure, chef, the best way to eat cantaloupe.
Baguette, butter,
salty butter.
Cantaloupe, piece of prosciutto, what meat.
Est-ce que je peux goûter?
Mais bien sûr.
Sure.
It's like a little French picnic in our house.
Yeah?
And look! I'm doing a chocolate to Papa.
Oh.
That's good, ma chérie.
Yeah.
Tu peux mettre un petit peu de... Tu veux ça, hein?
Mange ça, regarde.
Le cornichon.
Would you give me some bread?
Nothing like them.
Could you give me some
bread? We're so glad to find them at Trader Joe's, and they were cheap, yes. Way cheaper than anywhere else. We got almost everything at Trader Joe's. They had the good cantaloupe.
Est-ce que vous voulez plus de melon?
Me.
You love this?
Here's the reason. Oh my gosh, Papa, we buy the most delicious bread ever. Yep. The croissants. This is my room for France. How do you make those croissants?
What is it?
How do you make those? How do you make those croissants, Papa?
Tu veux vivre en France, Julie?
How do you make those
croissants?
How do you make those parcels?
Hein?
Those parcels. Parcels.
The parcels?
That you were talking about.
Les croissants? Non, les croissants.
How do you make those?
On les a fait au four. On les a cuits au four.
He put some frozen in there and
Les croissants.
Croissants.
Fifi?
Can you say that, Fifi? Croissants.
Est-ce que tu peux dire?
He's gonna croissant. Say it all together and show Fifi.
Croissant.
Croissant. Fifi.
Croissant.
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 Oh, bon accent.
Les croissants.
I love your new French move.
get a croissant!
Is that what French people do?
A croissant!
Do you want to live in France?
Yours are
what
kind
happens,
of...
Fifi?
Can I use mine and...
The chores?
Huh?
The chores?
They didn't have chores ones, I mean. But those are so special. They'll match your swimsuit.
Yeah.
So it's a very sad day because it's our last party here. Moving in 1 week, our best friends. So, battling some emotions. Oh, my babies. Mes amours. I'm gonna miss you. You're so cute. I love you. Yeah, you're cute. Are you saying hi to your sister? Oh. Let's see this chef negligee.
And he's,
Papa!
That thing is being used for the first time. I've never used it.
Now you're naked. I thought you had to mount those shorts.
That's what I thought he did.
Yeah, the children. Shocking.
You're funny. And... for dinner tonight, it's pizza. And the French eat pizza in France too. So it really is a French eating day. Typically thin pizzas and they're served personal, but they have Pizza Hut and Domino's and all that stuff too, just like us. It is a heavenly temperature out here. We are just enjoying ourselves and Louis is enjoying having access to all the food. And yeah. He missed our little French lunch. But, all right, thanks for watching.